The rip is a really fun technique. It's a little hard to do. Basically, what you're doing with the rip is you're going a pretty large interval, and you're hitting all of the partials in between. So it's a very rough sort of sound. You're hitting all those partials, so it's a distinct sound. Now, I'm gonna go from an F sharp on the first space up to an A above the staff. So that's a pretty good distance. It's an octave and a minor third. And what I'm going to do when I do that, because 1, 2, and 3, I can get a whole lot more notes in between those two notes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go from the F sharp, and then as I'm doing the rip, I'm going to push all three vowels down. As soon as I get to the A, I'm going to play the A, and then go back down. Okay, so when I'm doing the rip, I'm using lots of air. I'm pushing all the way through all of those intervals. And, you know, it's much easier to say this than to do it. I'm actually going to do it with the Harnum mute in. It's a very loud, it can be a very loud sort of technique. And I have neighbors, so I'm just going to keep this in. Sounds cool anyway. So here's the rip. Okay, there you go. That one's going to take a little bit of practice, so keep at it. Good luck.